Hey everyone, this is James, and today I am going back to Lego Star Wars for A New Hope. This is going to be part one, because I do not have much time. What is happening? Okay. Stupid white screen. Anyway. Connect an unstructured Wii remote. Done that. Okay. Weird thing. Weird noise. Hi, Lenny. It's my rabbit. My rabbit's here. He's hiding. Alright. So, we're back to Star Wars, people. Okay. This one. Yep. Doing that. Alright, so I think we're just going to do the first two levels today, guys, because we haven't much time at all. No, we don't. Rabbit on the couch. Rabbit's on the couch. And episode 4, A New Hope. Secret plan. Replay story. Okay, I still think I have plenty of time to do this. Such a long story, my goodness. And it's finally over. I get to be Princess Leia, people. Yep, I'm Princess Leia. Can't really see too much because the screen is, the level is like all white. Because, of course, the Rebels had to build their ships white. Okay. Dang it, I forgot my extras. Let me come down here. Get my, all my extras on. Wait! Oh, you can join that. That's... Okay. Let's continue the level, shall we? Battle time! One shot you all, one shot. Oh goodness, stop shooting at me, please. I'm sorry. Oh! Stormtroopers are a one shot. Build this real quick. There we go. There we go. Alright. Let's do this thing. Yeah. What? Oh goodness. Vader. Shoot him. Alright, he's indestructible. Bullet wise. In this game. Which I think is very, very, very good. Why are we shooting at the stormtroopers now? Ah! Hit him in the butt. Let's go through this door here. More stormtroopers. Let's take care of like this. Take care of these guys. Yeah, just like this. Come through the door. Slide that away, just like that. And I can't believe I'm being a girl right now. Being Leia. Being Leia. Woo! Leia. Leia time. Yeah. And take care of these guys. No problem. Didn't even have to dodge any bullets.
I heard it
Oh!
Bob one's on the couch!
Yeah, I know. He's chewing on a thing.
Oh, you got dessert for me? Bring me dessert. Oh, thank God.
R2!
Whee!
No. I love doing that one, R2D2. Karis and Lonnie just walked into the room. Hopefully they didn't get Layla. Karis, don't even.
Ball boys.
Really? Okay, get him out. All these times, I keep telling you not to do that, and you do it anyway. Okay, that's enough now. Put him down.
You
need
to eat him.
People are
running.
No,
don't chew on the wire.
Okay. I'm gonna eat my ice pop after I'm done with the video. You know when I use the computer, it uploads automatically. Which is awesome, because I can record like 5-hour-long videos and have them. Alright, C-3PO knows what he's doing. I know what I'm doing. I gotta pick him up with this thing and put him on the other side. Yep, see, he knows what he's doing. He's gonna walk right under that shadow, and I'm gonna pick him up. And I'm gonna put him down over here. So this is kind of also like a walkthrough for you guys who don't know how to complete the levels, and you're just like, ugh! I can't take it anymore! You can search me up. And watch my Star Wars. I almost fell. Captain Achilles. Or however you pronounce his name. There's a lot of hard to pronounce names in Star Wars. Crap, no, don't do this to me. No. I'm gonna die, but I'm not because I have invincibility powers. I'm just gonna shoot these guys down. Bam. One shot. Oh yeah. Punch. Yes. A lot of death in this game. A lot of violence. Ugh. Oh my God. Wait, did I? Okay, yeah, I did. So to say that I build the bridges for C-3PO. Oh, I don't want to be here yet. See if there's gonna be troopers in here. Shoot them down. They're not gonna do much to you because they're just soaking in a bathtub, hot tub, probably. Right here.
You shot the game!
I'm gonna come here like this, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna come out here, and it's gonna be a weird whoa! And then that open thing for C-3PO. Don't get it in front of the camera, Karis, please.
I already put the button in.
Yeah, you already did that, and that's your one thing that you decided to do in front of the camera. But these guys want to know how to complete a new hook. Are you coming? I guess not. C-3PO doesn't feel like coming today. Oh, wait. I guess he decided at the last minute that he wants to come in the escape pod with me. Then put one back. Oh, goodness!
Oh, God. I'm getting one!
Did you see that, Karis? Did you see him?
Yeah.
He just choked him to death. Because, you know, he's a bad, bad man.
Bad man. He used to be on the good side. He changed to the bad side.
Yeah, he did. He was on the light side as Anakin Skywalker, and then he turned to the dark side as Darth Vader. A transport? I'm saved. Look what happens here.
Yeah! Yeah!
put a restraining bolt on C-3PO's mouth, but they don't show that here. And continue the story. Pop-up things that I keep having to close. Yeah, this is gonna be the last level that I'm gonna do, guys. I think. Actually, I think I'm gonna do 3 levels each video, so I'm gonna do 3 levels this video, 3 levels the next.
How many videos did you, levels did you do so far?
This is the second level. And it's already at the 10-minute mark. But remember, at 7:30 we need to start getting ready for bed. And it's like 7:15. Yeah. So we only have about 15 minutes left. So I think this might be the last level. Depending on what time it is when this level is done. Oh no, oh no, that's bad, that's bad. That is very, very bad. So let's just come down here like this, down here, down this rock, down here. Shit, you guys. Tusken Raiders, they're not good. They're sand people. Just punch them in the face. And now we're gonna kill these guys and punch you. Oh, I know, I meant to punch you. Sorry. Better shot you in the face. Get this guy. He's the boss. He's the boss, Luke. Why is my lightsaber purple? Oh, did I turn on super lightsabers? Because it turns your lightsaber purple. And I don't like that. That's it, guys. Bam.
Well, that's the video for that, and those are for school. So, don't eat those. Those are not for eating at home.
Go here. Yep. And like this here. And up. Around. Down. Perfect. And you're gonna wanna build this. Use the force on that and that and jump up here. Jump up here. Oh, you're gonna need to do this. Of course they'll have it. And now you're gonna come up here like this. Say, hurry up, Obi-Wan. And you're gonna turn into Obi-Wan. Backflips. Do this. Sniffing my foot.
I accidentally got one more because I thought it was like one. Accidentally.
Alright, I'm gonna need one. Lever. I'm trying to do this as quick as possible, so I'm not like fooling around during the level like I normally do. And then push this over here, push this over here. Woo! Twirly. smell like it. That. Run on these buttons here. Create the lever. These buttons here. Make another lever. Pull one of the levers. Only one of the other lever. Here, show you guys, you know, two bad things to destroy. Okay, we're good now. And pull this, and pull it again, so that it's over C3PO's head. And then get R2-D2, come over here, activate this panel here, flips him, comes over here. Get him, activate this activation panel, voila, another door, and then come over here, shoot these things, and then the door opens, you walk out the door.
When can I ever get my
kill these guys, punch. Why are we doing these things? Why? I didn't try to do that. If you... Yeah. I think I need to drink it. So you're just going to come over here like this. Come over up. Activate this activation panel. And yeah, guys, this is going to be the last level, I think, that we're going to do. It might be. I'm still not sure. I might change my mind. Because I changed my mind a lot in the middle of the videos. You see, this is the third video that I'm going to record today. I did record two others. One this morning, one right after I got home from school, and I finished my homework. So, the first video that I made today in the morning before I went to school, I taught you guys how to fold an origami Ewok. And it was adorable. You guys remember that? And then the second video that I made was, today, was the, was right after I got home from school and finished my homework, when I taught you how to fold that derpy, derpy, derpy Jabba the Hutt. You guys remember that too. Be sure to check out those videos. And be sure to check out all the rest of my videos. And don't forget to subscribe. Hey buddy, how you doing? Shut you up. Come down here like this, build this like this. I prefer to use Luke to go over to the other side and do things like this. Come over here, jump out. There's gonna be some stormtroopers. What are you doing in the middle of the desert? You can ride this guy around. Chomp them up if you want. Whoa! And he makes you jump high. And then you build this lever, you pull the lever, you build the step on your choice of butt. And then wait. Make the lever. You pull the lever. And then you go inside. And I'm gonna check the time real quick, guys. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the video right after this ends. Right after this little clip ends. So I do hope you guys enjoyed. You know, I'm gonna outro. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm just gonna get back to the cantina. Alright. So, I do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a big fat thumbs up. Yes, like, subscribe, all that jazz. Everybody say goodbye. Goodbye! Where's my mouse? Where? Okay, there it is. Alright, let's do that again. Goodbye!